since a cell phone was just a phone. You talk to your family and friends. Now the iPhone's here and my friends each have one. The things it can do just never end. When I ask my friends a question, their response just makes me sigh. First they pull out their iPhones, and then they reply,
there's an app for that.
An app for that.
My buddy was out on a date, feeling good. They had a few drinks and a dance. She took him home just like he hoped she would. He thought he might take a chance. He said, hey baby, wanna fool around? But she just gave him a sly glance. And then she whipped out her iPhone, and as she dropped it down her pants, she said,
there's an app for that. There's an app for that.
You can give me a kiss, but you can't compare to this.
And there's an app for that.
Crazy, it's destroying my peace of mind. If you've got one, you're cool with the in crowd, but without one, it's like going blind. I could get a cell phone jammer, I dream of turning it on. That would fix all those iPhones, just like skipping them across a pond. And there's
an app for that. There's an app for that.
iPhone viruses make me smile, and they'll be here in a while.
And there's an app for that.
I had to get myself an iPhone. I had to join the fad. I filled it up with all kinds of apps and games. My wife thought it was kind of sad. Until one day she borrowed it, and now she won't give it back. And I was just getting this thing is more powerful than crack. And
there's an app for that. There's an app for that.
If I don't call the hotline soon, they'll put me in a rubber room.
And there's an app for that. There's an app for that.
Put me in a rubber room.